Off a long pass by Ricky Rubio, and one of the best runners in transition in the league is Corey Brewer. In and out three, Rubio rebounds, and a great feed up ahead to Kevin Love. Normally it's Love with the tremendous outlet passes, but it's been Rubio twice with outlet passes that have led to easy baskets. Dirk throws the ball away. Ricky Rubio second in the league in steals, and that one will finally go rounded down. Rubio got past the defense and will score.
That's just too easy. Extremely easy for Minnesota offensively. Beautiful pass that time over the top.
As Rubio drives and scores.
Tell you what, he's been in attack mode this whole game. Like,
great catch, great pass, great catch, great spinning finish, Kevin Love. Rubio, on the pick and roll, barrels into Carter, and it's a block.
Yeah.
Rubio.
That's the problem.
Rubio inside to Kevin Love, and with this, Minnesota steadied themselves a little bit. They scored the last 5 points. Rubio had a great shooting first half, and most of it was all going to the basket. You don't expect him to see a knockdown jumper. Rubio floats it up over D'Alembert.
That's a great finish that time, getting inside. A little giant killer that time. Sam not able to get to it.
Down low to Love, trying to muscle his way through the crowd, and got it to go. Rubio has 14 points and 13 assists tonight. There's his 14th assist. He also has 6 rebounds.
This is a brilliant cut that time.
Rubio off the dribble scores and it's fouled.
Keep him out of the lane. You know he doesn't want to shoot the basketball, so why get up on him and allow him to get around you for an and-one opportunity?
Rubio's reverse is good.
That is a ginormous triple-double from Rubio.